Hey Conquerors, my name is Isabella Valentin and I am your ASB Sphere Commissioner here with this week's announcements. This week we have a lot of important dates and events planned for you, so let's get into the announcements. Attention Conquerors, the National Honor Society will be having their first informational meeting this Thursday, September 23rd after school in room G8. Please contact Ms. Rowe if interested at jgillick@hlpusd.k12.ca.us. And please add the remind at LHSNHS22. Calling all gamers, the Los Altos Esports Club will be holding several different tournaments. If you are interested in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, Madden 21, NBA 2K21, Rocket League, and League of Legends, please make sure to stop by room S1 during lunch to sign up on Tuesday's meeting. Tournaments begin on Thursday. Are you interested in science? Do you think about the interactions within our environment? If so, the Ecology Club is having their first informational meeting this Thursday, September 16th, during lunch in room D1. Officer positions are available, so make sure to sign up. Conquerors, do you want to actively participate within the California Scholarship Federation? Students wanting to apply to CSF must submit their applications by Friday, September 24th, by the end of lunch. The application can be seen on the CSF Canvas course. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Mann in room E3. Conquerors, our dance program will be holding a fundraiser this Saturday. It will be going all day from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. at Panda Express. Please make sure to show this flyer
at the register or order online and enter the promo code 327321. Head out to Panda Express on Kalima and Azusa to support your dance program.
Attention senior class, our senior sunrise will happen on Friday, September 17th at 5:50 a.m. Join us on the stadium as we watch the sunrise together as a class for our last year of high school. There will be games, photo ops, and please make sure to bring chairs and blankets. A reminder, we will not be able to bring food onto the football field, but feel free to bring food and enjoy them on the bleachers. Calling all artists, our National Art Honor Society and Art Club are seeking talented and artistic students who are willing to advocate for the arts in our community and our campus. We do lots of art-related activities such as mentoring and fundraising. We will have the first meeting on Thursday, September 16th in room G1. There will be conversation about application and fees. Please make sure to follow the Instagram at nhs.lhs and if you can, the remind at nhsg.1. See you soon! Attention all Conquerors, this Tuesday, September 14th will be ASB's annual club rush. Clubs will be set outside in the co-op with booths advertising their clubs. Please make sure to walk around and check them out until the end of lunch. All right, Conquerors, now let's see what our Renaissance group has to say for this week's announcements.
Good morning, Conquerors. My name is Kaylani, and I'm here to help you keep up with Renaissance. Let's see our recognitions for the week and what events we have planned for you. But first, birthdays. Do it till it's last. Hanging out too bad, call me your last. Is you coming home, is you ever. Those are all our birthdays for this week. We hope you enjoy your special day.
Conquerors, last Saturday was a monumental day. We would like to present to you guys a trailer of a documentary we made to commemorate the 20th anniversary of 9/11. And to show you all what it was like for our staff members who experienced this historical day. Here's a trailer for the documentary.
That is, once again, a picture of one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
Kind of just stunned, and to me it was just, it was a plane crash. But I remember my mom came into the room and she saw what had happened, and she immediately started crying.
And you can see the two towers, a huge explosion now, raining debris on all of us.
When the Pentagon got hit, I felt more angry later because I didn't realize that some of my coworkers had actually died that day.
And then the smoke, all of a sudden.
First, when I went out there, I told our grandma, this is a movie. Like, why are you getting all crazy about this? And then I watched it some more, and I noticed that we had been attacked.
Nearly 3,000 people were dead.
I had a lot of South Asian friends in high school who really suffered for, you know, decades after September 11th.
If you would like to watch the whole documentary, please go to this link or watch the full video on Instagram at LHS_Renaissance.
A October is coming up, Conquerors! October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and our committee, Conqueror Cancer, will be holding their first recycling drive on October 15th. Start saving up your recyclables now. Our Small Business September Flea Market is coming up in 8 days. Please make sure to come out to the quad during lunch on September 21st. Go support your fellow classmates and shop small. Vendors, we will be having a meeting on Wednesday during lunch in the ASB room. We hope to see you all there. Our staff of the week is Miss Crowther. She was nominated by Miss Smiler because she keeps all of our kids accountable. She keeps our kids first, and she's a cheerleader for all members of the Conqueror family. Congratulations, Miss Crowther. And that's it for this week's segment of Keeping Up with Renaissance. See you next time. Bye.
Okay, Conquerors, that's it for this week's Conqueror Insider. Please make sure to participate and show up at these events if possible. And have a great week.
These are the effortless flows, supposedly something else is controlling me. Under her pictures live some of the greatest quotes from me. Under me, I see all the people.